The train to Ningning or Guangzhou, that is Zhimin's hometown. We are going to do our wedding ceremony with her family and my mother that came all the way from Argentina. I met Zhimin in 2009 it was in Shanghai. We met in a train that was going from Guangzhou to Shanghai. We are sitting next to each other. Two Chinese men started to fight, and then she was sitting next to me and I asked her what was going on. And then we kept talking all the way back to Shanghai in the train.
We first met, first meeting was when I went to Shanghai. 我觉得他是一个很有对于陌生的中国有很有兴趣，所以他想要在他工作巡演完了之后，要留在中国旅游，了解更多跟自己国家不同的东西。
Shelter as we go.
We met in 2009, but it seems like we've spent 10 years or 20 years together. Because we have experienced a lot of things. We used to stay far from each other, and now finally we're together. So the way we're being with each other, it seems like we're an old couple.
Surface far below these birds.
Before meeting Zhimin, I have been always like thinking, and it has been always very difficult for me to feel.
I think he is a very responsible, a very honest person. I think these two things should be the most important things in his life.有很多很好的地方，不过很难用言语来表达。
I appreciate a lot the sacrifice she's doing. It has been really difficult for her to move to Singapore, quit her job in Guangzhou, leave her house, leave her family, her friends, everything. We are slowly making this dream possible.Still takes a lot of effort and sacrifice, but I'm really happy that she has been so brave and trained so hard to make it happen. We always say that all you need is to have an idea, to think about the dream, then believe it as hard as possible, and then.With effort and obstination, you can create it, you can make your dream happen, and that's what we are trying to do.
Who am I, darling to you, who am I, I come alone here, I come alone here.
跟小马在一起的每天都让我感觉到有人在身边照顾我，感觉到有人在关心我、爱护我，也让我每天都很开心。